guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope all of you are doing really well. So for this video, I decided to help my fellow bloggers and micro-influencers to get brand deals. Now this video is going to be divided into two parts. The first one is going to be how can you get brand deals while having very less or minimal followers. And the second one is going to be how did I get Lay's India and Swiggy to collaborate with me while I only had 1,000 followers. So if you're a fellow blogger, please stay till the end. I hope this really helps you. Okay guys, so let's start with the first part of the video on how can you get brands to collaborate with you. So basically the first trick that I also do, or a tip you can say, is sign up with as many influencer marketing platforms as you know. So basically I signed up with a lot of these platforms. Now if you do not know what does influencer marketing platform does, is basically brands reach out to them if they have a product they want to get reviewed or get promoted. So they reach out to the platform and the platform reaches out to multiple and you know as many bloggers and influencers that are signed up with them, and they pick out. So basically when you sign up with them, they ask you for your preferences. So you need to tell if you are a lifestyle blogger or if you're a travel blogger, whatever your niche or genre or category is, you sign up with them and you tell them that. So if they think that you're suitable for the job, they're going to reach out to you and they're going to ask you if you want to collaborate for a particular product. Now these deals could either be barter deals, paid deals, or maybe just PR packages. It could be anything. I have done all three because of these marketing platforms. So it is really important that you're signed up with them. I'm signed up with like 7 or 8 platforms. Some of them are OPA reviews, Blue Zone influencers, Chatterbox, Amazon reviews, Plixo as well. And yeah, honestly, this does not cost you a single penny. I did not pay a single penny for any of this. You just have to Google influencer marketing platforms in India. So you get a lot of, you'll get a number of platforms, you'll get a list. Basically fill up their Google form, which will ask you your age, your name, the wherever you live, your Instagram handle, number of followers, and all that stuff to contact you. And do that, please fill in, fill up, and just do not sign up with like one platform. Sign up with as many platforms as you can. You can go do that and then wait for your turn whenever you get the brand deal. But I think if you're signed up with like good 8 or 9 platforms, you're going to get at least 1 to 2 deals every month, which is I think okay for a starter. Now other than that, what I personally do, like the second tip, is going to be I engage with a lot of people who are from my genre, my niche, and who are also like me, small content creators. So I engage with them. Now how does that help me? Basically when a brand reaches out to people, it just does not reach out to one person. They need more and more influencers and bloggers to promote their product. So sometimes they also ask fellow bloggers to spread the message around. So if you're going to be on good terms with them, they're going to help you get that brand deal as well. And what if it's a paid collaboration? What if it's a huge PR package for a beauty product? So it could be anything and it could be really helpful. So go do that. And join groups. There are a lot of groups on Instagram, on Facebook, which basically helps bloggers and influencers to get deals. So you can go join them. And these are the three tips that really helped me. Now coming to the story time of how did I manage Lay's India and Swiggy to send me a collaboration. So basically I am also in one of these engagement groups, and I'm very grateful for this girl Arushi. She reached out to me and she asked me, you know, there's a deal, and basically she sent the link and she's like, this is the deal and it's laser. So I was like, okay. And at that moment I had 1,000 followers. I still have 1,000 followers. So I had 1,000 followers at that point. I'm like, I was scrolling through my phone. I'm like, okay, these people are also doing the same collaboration, Lay's collaboration, but why would Lay's want to collaborate with me? Like, I only have 1,000 followers. So I was like, anyway, I'm not getting the deal. So what's the, you know, fix about it? Let's just sign it up and let's just let it be because I'm not getting it anyway. So I signed it up for the Google form and I left it. And nobody reached out to me. I got no mails, no calls, and there were other people who were receiving the Lay's PR packet basically. If you want to see, this is the PR packet. This is the Lay's PR packet. Just a proof that I did receive it. Yeah. So a lot of people were posting on the group, thank you, we got the PR, we got the PR. I'm like, okay, I did not get shortlisted. And I accepted it somehow. Okay, I did not get it because maybe I do not have enough followers. Maybe I did not get shortlisted according to their eligibility basically. So I was okay with it. Then one day I got a call and so this guy called me and he's like, madam, aapka courier aaya. I'm like, kaun sa courier aaya? To kehta hai ki, I'm standing here and here, where's your house and all of that. So I told him the address and everything. So he came up, I took it and I came up and like, I did not order anything. So as soon as I opened it, it was Lay's. I'm like, wow. So sometimes your followers do not matter. It's just the... you know, they need to give their products out, they need to have a collaboration. And trust me guys, as much as you need collaborations, that is the same amount as much as brands need you guys. So never think that there are not enough collaborations and you might not get in, because life might just surprise you. I never imagined I'm gonna get a PR package basically. So it had chips for me, a PR package from Lay's, and it's a big deal because you only had 1,000 followers. So it was kind of a big deal for me. So that was my Lay's story. Now coming up to my Swiggy story. That's a little interesting. So it happened with a platform, this influencer platform. So this guy reached out to me and he's like, I'm from --media and am I talking to this girl? So I said, yeah. So he said, ki, ma'am, there's a deal for you and we think you're suitable for it. So this and this and this is the deal and we will also pay you. I said, pay me. So he said, yeah, we'll pay you. I said, how much? He said, $500. I said, okay, cool. So then I asked, what is the product? What do I have to do to get the money? Because you always have to, you know, obviously know what you're going to do and what you're going to influence. Please do not put out stuff or posts or products that you do not believe in. I asked him, what is it about? So he says, it's Swiggy. So I said, like, Swiggy the food app. So he's like, yeah, it's that app. I said, okay, what do I have to do? So he said, you have to get clicked like this and this and you have to post it and we're going to, you know, confirm if you if like you get to post that picture and all of that. So I said, okay. So I had deadlines, I had to, you know, show him pictures and he approved them. He got them approved from the brand directly. So they approved and then I posted it and I really got my payment. They did pay me. So with 1,000 followers, I got Lay's to collaborate with me. I got Swiggy to collaborate with me. I also got the money. So yeah, it's been great. And after I did Lay's and Swiggy, I had many more people reaching out to me and, you know, asking me about, okay, this is the brand deal, you want to do it? And trust me guys, I do not accept all of them. I am not a hogger. Okay, I want this also, I want this also. I believe that these are the particular preferences for me. If the product comes amongst one of them, I'm going to accept it. If not, if it's not my thing, if it's not my niche, I don't push myself enough to, you know, no, you have to do it because it's a deal, it's good for your growth. I don't do it. If I believe I cannot do it, I just don't push myself. And that is what I would also suggest you guys to do. So yeah, that is it for this video. I really hope you enjoyed watching the video. And if you did, please give it a thumbs up and comment down below. And if there are any questions, any questions, please drop them down below. I would love to answer all of them and I hope you enjoy the video again. And yeah, thank you for watching. Also follow me on Instagram. Bye-bye.